Large game productions can take hundreds of people many years to finish. Developers will face many challenges, and NVIDIA Developer Tools is here to provide solutions that improve productivity, decrease development time, and result in faster games with stunning graphical fidelity. To make this possible, we provide cutting-edge professional tools that graphics programmers and technical artists can easily use. Nsight Graphics is a debugger and profiler that is meant to help you improve productivity, ease development time, and to aid in creating high-fidelity graphics with great frame rates. Acceleration structures are incredibly important for ray tracing performance, and inefficiencies here can result in slow ray traversal and, consequently, slower frame rates. The acceleration structure viewer can help to identify and resolve these kinds of inefficiencies. For example, instance overlaps can result in inefficiencies in ray traversal. By identifying these overlapping instances, you can optimize your scene for peak performance. GPU trace provides low-level metrics over the course of one or many frames in your game. These metrics provide you with the state of different hardware units, which allows you to determine how to better utilize available resources and reduce dependencies. In order to help developers better interpret this data, we're introducing a new feature called trace analysis. With trace analysis, you're provided hotspots sorted by perf marker and severity, as well as a percentage of frame time taken. You can see a severity heat map on the frame timeline, and by clicking on the different events, you are provided a detailed explanation on multiple categories of performance issues, along with suggestions on how to resolve these performance concerns. These recommendations come directly from NVIDIA dev techs and are based on years of experience going through a similar performance triage process on dozens of major game titles. Profiling shader performance is an immense challenge that requires good intuition for what could be causing performance issues, as well as a deep knowledge of the GPU in order to know how to fix those problems. Artists are constantly changing the game world, and so being able to quickly and easily analyze a complex scene is paramount to understanding what to focus on. With the shader timing heat map that we'll be releasing soon, we're aiming to provide a way for you to quickly identify which areas of the scene you should be focusing on. You'll be able to see the time spent per pixel in a shader with an easy-to-understand heat map. Because this is a much more visual way to approach analysis, it's much easier to identify hotspots where the shader is costing the most performance. Innovation requires a stable foundation to build from, and despite your game running well and looking correct, you may still have the occasional GPU crash. Nsight Aftermath is meant as a solution to this problem, and with very little modification to your game, you're able to generate GPU crash dumps that can help you pinpoint the cause of those hard-to-debug crashes. It's OS agnostic, supporting Windows and Linux, as well as the major graphics APIs such as DirectX 12, DirectX Ray Tracing, Vulkan, and Vulkan Ray Tracing. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to send us your bugs, feature requests, and general feedback using the integrated feedback button at the top right of the window. If you like this video and would like to see more like this in the future, be sure to leave a comment and subscribe to the NVIDIA Developer Channel.